everyone, welcome to Starting Rapio. So yeah, like I said a few days ago when I read to that Nuclear Winter Wonderland, I said I had a few follow requests and really videos I had on my list I wanted to react to, and today I'm going to react to two of them, both of them made by Argo Damon. Let's see, the first video I react to is New Day Follow Equestria SFM, and next one is Lifebringer Follow Equestria SFM. So yeah, the first video I react to is New Day Follow Equestria, and the description for this one says, just been reading the fig, so maybe pick and then this, okay? I'll take half a Saturday map and all, and see what cool effects you can make with lightning kind of video. Okay, and this one's about me long, I think the air video is about 3 minutes. So yeah, I don't know much else to say, so yeah, without further ado, let's get started. First, quick sip of that. Alright, and I'll say, since it's a Fall of Crest kind of video, I'm wearing my Fall of Crest Day t-shirt. Yeah, let's go ahead. Okay, so let's start with a New Day video in 3, 2, 1, play. Okay, Nuka call. Turn the volume down a bit. I really like the music they have playing. Oh, it's like a huge boss. Oh, there's a little Macintosh. Oh, there's a little pip. Ooh, that has some good lighting effects. Just stare at them. Oh, I think I know. Kinda. Oh, there's homage? Yeah. Some really good light effects right there. That's a nice little video. So yeah, that was one of my reacts to New Day Follow Equestria. Yeah, I guess easy one to test out the light effects on it, but it was still a nice video. I really liked it, especially the song that I was playing in the video, and I liked all the things they showed in there, like the new cold of it. Coca-Cola machine and little Macintosh were nice little things to see. And it was nice to see this little bit of like looking off. This is probably his partner out of all the things that happened since she's at the stable. And I also like the appearance of Homage, who I recently just found out about. That's called Chapter Size Red. So yeah, that's the nice little video. Now we're on to our next video today, which is Lightbringer. Let's see. The description for this one says, as some people seem to question it, the idea that Pip is knocked out, she does that a lot, or sleeping, and the battle is in her head, so I guess there's going to be some sort of battle going on in this video, is why there is little direct interaction with her. I like working that's like, lol. Alright. It also excuse me, Pip look badass. Okay. Okay, you created about a week. Okay. So, oh no. Not too much. Okay. Move on to this Lightbringer review here in 3. 2, 1, play. Okay, it's got some debris and stuff. Oh. Get this out of the way. I don't know, who is that? Okay, guys, just get in there. Oh, there's Philbin and a little Pip on a bed there. What? I like that model, it's like all this calamity. Is she being safe or not? Like that? The camera angles in this, it's really nice. Oh, okay, that was just. Okay, I think it's probably the dream it said in the comic. I guess she's just kind of dreaming what's happening. I really like that slow cam panning out of the camera there. That's nice. Also, like the slow motion for like blinking her eye and stuff. It's To library follow Equestria. Yeah, that was also a nice little video. I really like the camera angles in that video particularly. They were very nice, especially the slow pan at the end part. And I was like seeing like a little bit of Philwood and Calamity there. That was very nice. And I also really liked the music I was playing, and I did hear all that was going on in Little Pip's head, so it looked a little bad, so that was nice. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, and of those who are curious, I am up to chapter 18, yeah, chapter 18 of Fall of Crazy, and yeah, when I just read the previous chapter, it was a really good chapter. I don't want to get into spoilers, but yeah, it's a really good chapter, and there's one part that made me cry a bit. It was a pretty sad part, so yeah, this fanfic can get really good to me to the point where I just had to set my I read the story on my phone, so I just set my phone down and just take a break. It can get very emotional sometimes. And, yeah, and So overall, that's the end of this fraction video. Make sure to like this video, subscribe to the channel for more videos, and leave a comment down below suggest what video I should react to next. And like I said before, if you have any specific follow Equestria videos you want me to react to, make sure to leave those specifically in the comment section below and let me know. So, overall, that's the end of this video. Hope to see you guys very soon. Bye!